I need your input on electric water heater troubleshooting.
I'm assuming you've paid your electric bill.
I lack hot water, not heat.
If you've had a power outage and tripped the circuit breaker, you won't have power to the hot water heater or hot water from it. Or you could have blown a fuse.
I have electricity in the rest of the laundry room, so that's not the cause.
If the hot water heater leak sensor tripped, it would have shut it down.
It would be a good idea to install one of those.
Another possibility is that the hot water heater shut down because it overheated.
I have the opposite problem.
If one of the heating elements got too hot or it had an electrical short, the hot water heater would shut off to avoid a fire.
Okay, that would be too much heat.
You could also have it shut down due to a malfunctioning sensor.
How can I tell what is wrong with it?
Turn off the power, wait a couple minutes, turn it all back on. If the sensors are malfunctioning, it should flash a pattern to tell you the error message.
And it might reboot the control board and get it to work.
It is rare for a control board to malfunction on a hot water heater versus an AC or furnace. It may reset the sensors, but if it dies after a few minutes, you know something has to get replaced.
As long as it is not the hot water heater itself.
If you don't have hot water, the most common cause is the heating elements going out.
You'd think it would have a warning indicator of that.
You get cool water before the hot water hits because the top element is not working, or warm water followed by tepid water because the top one works and bottom does not.
If one element goes out, the strain on the second means it typically burns out fast.
I'm assuming you periodically drain the hot water heater to clear out the sediments that build up. If you have not, sediment building up on the temperature sensor means it may overheat trying to get to what it thinks is warm.
I know you need to drain it periodically so the buildup does not block water flow or short out sensors.
You're more likely to get sediment speed up rust. And the sediment insulates the tank so the thing overheats the water until it thinks it is warm or shuts off because it has overheated.
Meaning I do not have hot water except for the brief periods between extremes.
The only thing extreme is the repair bill when that is the root cause.